We all want to figure out ways to maximize our sales conversions while making sign-up processes for our digital products and services super, super simple for our potential clients and customers. And that includes minimizing the steps that it takes to get them directly in front of one of our offers in and into our sales funnels. And in the last couple of days, Kajabi has rolled out to a few select few an amazing feature that I mentioned in my last video when we were talking about pop-ups. If you haven't checked that out, check it out in the description below or in the cards above. And this new feature is the pop-up checkout. Now, I've actually had this in the back end for a little while because I've been one of the beta testers. I'm not sure exactly who it's rolled out to right now, but we got the official notice that more people have access to it. So I just want to show you this incredible feature, especially if you're considering trying out Kajabi or considering using Kajabi. And this is just another tool in the Kajabi arsenal, which just makes running your entire business online a breeze. Speaking of trying out Kajabi, if you haven't tried out Kajabi yet and you're brand new, especially to my channel, I want to give you a free 30-day trial of Kajabi so you can test it and play around with it. And that's double the free trial that they actually give if you just go directly to their website. So all you have to do is go to michaelgoms.com/Kajabi and you can sign up there for your free 30-day trial. On top of the free 30-day trial, I'm also going to gift you a bunch of bonuses. I have my free Kajabi Kickstart course, which will actually help you get up and running in Kajabi super fast, super simple. And I'm also going to gift you a free 45-minute coaching call with me simply so I can help you get your Kajabi account and your Kajabi website up and running and give you little pointers on how to start making money in Kajabi in your first 30 days. Now, what's really cool about this pop-up checkout is that it can be used on any page on your entire website, including sales funnels, landing pages, sales pages, pretty much anywhere that you can put a call to action. But I'm seriously super excited about this feature and I plan on using it a lot in the future. So let's dive on over to my website and I'll show you where to access this feature and how to set it up. Once you signed up for your free Kajabi account so you can test run Kajabi for 30 days, you're just simply going to log into your dashboard and then you're going to come down here to the bottom left-hand side where it says settings. And you're going to click on settings. That's the page that we're currently on. And you're going to want to go under labs. If you're not sure if you have it turned on or not, the pop-up checkouts, you're going to want to go under labs right here. And as you can see, mine is checked on because I have that feature currently turned on. I'm currently using it. But this literally just appeared in my lab box just a couple of days ago. Once you make sure that the pop-up checkout is turned on, let's navigate up here to the left-hand side under website. I'm going to show you kind of how to set up this link. So let's go into my website design. This is a current web page. It's not active that I'm currently working on. This is going to be my new homepage. So I'm going to show you on here. For those of you not familiar, this is the Kajabi website page builder. It's an amazing page builder. And what I love about it is that once you learn how to use the page builder, it's the same page builder across all your pages, whether you're creating a system page or a sales funnel or a landing page, it doesn't matter. It's the same page builder. So you don't have to learn to use multiple page builders like I used to have to do, like WordPress and Elementor and WP Bakery and all these different web page builders. So again, these pop-up buttons can work with any call to action or even any image on your website. So let me start by showing you here. If we're going to go to this free workshop button, this is a free workshop that I'm going to have available soon. And so this, when this page launches, you'll be able to click on this and access my workshop page. I'm going to go ahead and click on this in the page builder. And over here on the left-hand side, you can see I currently have it set to go to a landing page and to my workshop page. So if we just click here on the button action drop down, we can see that we have a bunch of different options. Now here's the old option, go to checkout page, right? Because we could set up that button anywhere on our site or sales page to go directly to our checkout page, where then our clients and customers could put in their credit card information. They could use Apple Pay or Google Pay, and that's where they would make their purchase. But that's what I love about these pop-ups is that it's going to actually save them that step, which means more conversions for us. Now, if we scroll down, we go to the open pop-up checkout beta. So let's select that. And then what we need to do is select one of our offers. If you don't know how to set up your offers, you can check out my offers video. I'm going to put it in the cards and the description below right now. So you can check that out on how to set up offers. But offers are essentially your price tags or your price points. And so I'm just going to go ahead and select my private one-on-one paid coaching one here. And then we're going to come up here to the upper right-hand corner and click save. Now let's preview this page and we're going to go ahead and click right here on the watch free workshop button. And there you go. There's our checkout page. And as you can see here, it's got all the same information that it has on your checkout page. It's very beautifully designed, very simple. Here you got your payment methods. They could put in their credit card information right here. And they can basically purchase right here without leaving your page. And I think this is super, super incredible. The cool thing about the pop-up checkout is that Kajabi has confirmed that it will still work with all of your upsells and your downsells. So once somebody puts in their credit card information here, it's simply going to forward them on, if you've set up an upsell or a downsell, it's going to forward them on to the next step in your funnel. If you haven't set up an upsell or a downsell, you could always set up like a thank you landing page or some sort of landing page, which I recommend doing anyway. And after they put in their credit card information here and they hit submit or purchase or pay, it says here, it's going to direct them to that page. Another cool thing that I don't know if you notice here is that order bumps are still available. You can actually, if you set up an order bump on your checkout page, your order bump will be visible here. Now, I've actually set this up as an example. This is an order bump for my Kajabi Kickstart course, which is actually free. I pitched it to you in the beginning of this video. Again, if you go to michaelgoms.com/Kajabi, you can get this course completely for free. But I like to offer this sometimes for free when people are signing up for some of my other digital products or services. And right here, it just says it's free. I mean, the Kajabi Kickstart course is free. But, you know, if I had another paid offer here, or I wanted to offer an order bump, like some digital downloads or some audio files, something like that, it would have the price point here and I could click add and add this directly to this order. So order bumps are basically just a way to increase your revenue, kind of like while you have their attention, like, you know, hey, you like this product, you might like this product as well. So order bumps work with this, super, super great. And you can also forward them onto your upsells and downsells. So you can see the sky's the limit when you want to sell your digital products. If you've already got their attention, they've already clicked on your button, you might as well try to sell them on your different products. Just try and make sure the products are similar or relevant to what they're currently purchasing. That's how you're going to get maximum conversions. And if you're not sure how to create those order bumps, you're going to go into your offers and you're going to create an offer. Again, I walked through this all in the offer video, and then you're going to go up to edit checkout. And let me just show you real quick on the checkout page. Here's that business coaching checkout page. And over here on the left-hand side, there's an option for order bump. So I'm just going to click that. And as you can see here, I have the Kajabi Kickstart course set up and a little bit of text on here. So this is where you go to actually set up that order bump. And this is your checkout page. If you're not familiar with Kajabi, these are the checkout pages. But again, we can now use the pop-up if we want. Now let's go back because I want to show you one more thing really quick that's really cool. So if we scroll down here, I've temporarily set up these two call to action boxes here, because I want to show you that you can actually link to two different pop-up offers on this page. So if I click on this one, call to action, I come over here and I go, okay, I'm going to go open pop-up checkout beta. Okay. And then I want to select my offer. Let's say we start with the coaching on this one, right? And then we come over to this other call to action button and we want to select pop-up beta. And we want to select another one like the Kajabi Kickstart course, right? So now I can save this page and you can actually give them the options. So if you have like, you know, pricing boxes on your page. So instead of what we used to do is we used to set up each individual button to go to those corresponding checkout pages. But now all you got to do is have the corresponding pop-ups on a single page. Again, they don't even have to leave your sales page, which is great. So if you got any value out of this video, consider liking it and subscribing to my channel, because I do Kajabi tutorials here every single week, sometimes more. And of course, if you have any Kajabi questions, people can attest that I love to answer Kajabi questions. So just comment in the description below and I'll either answer your question or I'll even produce a video answering your question, because I sometimes like to do that. Again, if you don't currently have Kajabi, go to michaelgoms.com/Kajabi and sign up for the free 30-day trial and you'll get all my extra bonuses. And if you already have Kajabi, it's okay. I still love you. Go to michaelgoms.com/masterkajabi and sign up for my Master Kajabi Advanced course, where we dive deeper into design elements and strategy and basically how to use Kajabi to maximize your profits and run your entire business online. So have a great day and we'll see you in the next video.